I think it's the best conference in Ukraine, and it's very important networking, much more matchmaking platform.
Yeah, I think it's very important for them to meet every year and to share their ideas and to see how they can compete or collaborate with others. Because only when people communicate, they know how far they go.
Several things are of key importance. The first one is education, to make it more practical, to add soft skills, to add entrepreneurial education, not only tech skills, not only to produce coders. And the other very important thing, I believe, is tax incentives for IT industry in order to create a very strong competitive environment and very advantageous position for international business to put their R&D teams in Ukraine. Because only if we give very very strong tax incentives, international companies could look at Ukraine as a potential place for their R&D facilities. And we do need them because it's the only option how can we evolve from the outsourcing to the product model.